understands the connection and what it takes to mesh veterans and youth together.
Jocelyn the Rock, tipped in.